Bringing a large tackle box out here isn't the best idea. I just try to simplify a small tackle tray for the things I'm gonna need for the specifics and species of that trip. And then I duct tape a little handle with a clip onto it there.
Anybody who's ever taped a hockey stick knows this one.
That's what makes up a great canoe expedition tackle box. All right, well, looking forward to a fish dinner.